They'll tell you where you're wrong. Eradicate the vindicate as progress creeps along. Puritan work ethic maintains its unconscious edge. Asshole blurry maintains your consciousness.
Watch you.
There's a loser in the house and a puppet on a stool. In a crowded way of life. In a black reflecting pool. And as the people bend, the more fabric dies. The country can't pretend to ignore its people's cries. Cause you are the government. You are jurisprudence. You are demolition. You are jurisdiction. And I make a deal.
Can be broken. Production and consumption define our hollow lives. Avarice has led us cross the ocean toward a land that's better, much more bountiful and wide. When will mankind finally come to realize his surfeit has become his demise? How much is enough to kill yourself? That quantity is known today as we blow ourselves away. Tell me, is there anything so sure? Rhapsody, tenacity, capacity for more. Like a dog that feeds until he suffers. The infirmity of man is brought on by a selfish cure. When will mankind finally come to realize his surfeit has become his demise? How much is enough to kill yourself? That quantity is known today. As we blow ourselves away.
I've seen a lot of things in 5 years. I struggle just to hold back the tears. But every fucking where I go, I see the badness that I know will spell the termination of my soul. Someone's gotta tell me, do you see that everything around you has a hidden tragedy? Scenes of happiness have never never found a place to cry out, and our generation doesn't know. But I can't. I'm happy just to watch them all and laugh. And if you think you got it, may just scramble in your selfish ways, cause when the world stops turning, so will you. Do it.
Everybody's looking, but they never can see all the interruption and the dishonesty. Look around and ask someone if you're alive. You're a sidewalk cypher speaking pride and jive. So I give you me, I give you nothing.
I said,
I give you me, I give you nothing.
Afraid of the world, she stays at home. Also, a boy seems as lost in his joys all alone. The cameras on them, they're in the land of competition. Southern California air feeds them, and they know they're the best cause of the way they are dressed. But Ken, but you are not going there home. Hey, see, there's a girl sees and watches the world from her screen. Also, a boy who truly wants to destroy his hometown scene. They both want to travel to the land of competition. Southern California will destroy them, and they won't be the best, they'll be the posers who dress like the plastic idiots who they copy. Tell me, what do you need to make it happy? Indeed, it's of your reach. Beware not, but once you are the damage it has done, itself, you are them. You won't find too many in the land of competition. Southern California doesn't breed them. If you just want the best, then turn yourself for the rest and forget about the ones who have it all. Be careful of the ones who have it all. Be careful of the ones who have it all. Forget about the ones who have it all, yeah.
Through chemical vocation, and now he answers to Jones. It's Stanley and Louis, the sound of pounding heat, enslaving all who dare succumb to the temptations of the forbidden beast. Today of what I want to say, thinking of inhibition and vice, what they cause they I to relegate as I cautiously saute alone. It's deadly and alluring, the sound of pounding heat, enslaving who dare succumb to the temptations of the forbidden beast? It thunders away at first light of each day, and a simpleton lifestyle evolves. Soon at his desk in the lesser he rusts, and a new day upon us resolves. It's deadly and alluring, the sound of pounding heat, enslaving all who dare succumb to the temptations of the forbidden bee, 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 forbidden bee.
Everybody, the burdens, below us lay the truth. We're somewhere in the middle, and we're all discounting too. Is someone watching over you? Inside they know what's best for you.
Everybody, 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 everybody.
Judgment's not tomorrow, it's today, it's now, it's here. But now it isn't Jesus. Take a look at all your peers. They're all looking down on you. Inside they know what's best for you. Everybody knows 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 best for you.
Everybody knows best for you. churches like yours. In hotels on an undiscovered door leading to the gift that won't renew eternity for you. The masses of humanity will always have to suffer. The businessman whose master plan controls the world each day is blind to indications of his species' slow decay. Can't you see the lives are just like yours? In our close zone, an undiscovered door leading to the gift of hope renewed, eternity for you. The masses of humanity will always have to suffer. Blow their minds, they choose to resign. This default society is part of the design. It'll never go away, it's in the cards I weigh. The masses of humanity will always, always have to suffer. The door leading to the gift of hope renewed, eternity for you. Masses of humanity still clinging to their dignity. The masses of humanity will always, always have to suffer. And always have to suffer.
The timeless swirling gyroscopic horns. Delirium. Delirium. Of disorder. Or reason to exist. The anechoic nebula rotating in my brain is persuading me contriving to persist. Delirium of disorder. 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 Delirium of disorder.
Superficial progress, they call it liberation. With opiates of silicon, they bubble schemes to rule the nation. We're one nation under God, we stand above the rest. With mighty high technology, we're never second best. Our specialty is infiltration. Prepare yourself for subjugation, victory through domination.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
The trepidatious rocks all fear the big eye in the sky. The government obsession with their own electric eye. We're one nation under God, we stand above the rest. With my high technology, we never second best. Our specialty is infiltration. Prepare yourself for subjugation. Automatons, illiterates, and immigrants of every shape and size. Don't stop at aid this group who say participate in their own demise. We're one nation under God, we stand above the rest. with my AI technology, we're never second best. Our specialty is infiltration. So pack your bags to the whole nation, victory through domination.
So you waste another day getting older and gray in your hat, and you're hearing lots of stories about the happy times you have had. There were other folks in power, so you kick back and get further behind. And the world keeps on rotating, but the only thing it twists is your mind. I can see the world as we all know it has been falling apart at the ends. The leaders we have chosen can't make any sense of it. We're all someone else's fool. Yeah, you waste your time with losers and you get stuck in a rock and roll band. When you're finding more rewards, you can be with more ones to love this life. Yeah, they seem to be in power, so I'll kick back and get further behind. And I'll watch them as a fuck up every good thing on this earth with their mind.
Rotten to the what you must, do what you can. Break all the fucking rules and go to hell with Superman and die like a champion guy.
pessimistic lies. Your scissor and stitches lies higher than the modern age's lies. What I told you and the professional truth and the dear Gavoyan truth and the course of nothing else will to save you.
On a desolate corner in the shadow of tentacle towers by the red light of America. I imagine how his mother felt when she heard that her husband was dying. And the underground heroes of the tarmac shoot it back, we're blowing up the world and damned out loud. Hey, can you tell me, how does it feel? Yeah, tell me, can you imagine for a second doing anything that you don't have to? Well, that's what I'm accustomed to. So pray for me. Hey, fuck you! When I slept with stony faces on the riverbank, my angel devil reveler shook me desperately and dying. I don't exactly want to apologize for anything. And now we're all mad and tangled in secret rooms with Roman candles on an endless graveyard train.
You tell me,
can you imagine for a second doing anything just because you want to? Well, that's just what I do, so pray for me.
Hey, fuck you!
Through the house life yawning cold black in my mind, she told me mad and meaningless as ever, and a song came on my radio like a cemetery rhyme for a million crying corpses in their tragedy of respectable existence. Just what I do, so hooray for me. Oh yeah, I'm unrespectable, not sensible.